Welcome to this video lecture on splitting Excel worksheet windows. When working in Excel, you often end up with data at the bottom that you want to see as a summary, but you still want to look at data somewhere else on the worksheet. So for example, we have a total row in this Excel table, but we would like to be able to scroll around and look at any of the data within the worksheet without losing sight of our total row. One of the ways to do this is going to the View ribbon in Excel and using the Split function. And this will divide the window into two parts. So now if I click on the Split option on the View ribbon, my cursor, being down here on row 383, has a gray line above it. And when I hover over that, now I see that I will get the two black arrows, and that tells me that I can now click and drag and move, and that is my split. As I move it around, wherever my cursor is currently active will stay at the top of that bottom split, and I can use my down arrows and I can scroll down. I can also now switch to the top section of the window, and I can scroll up as I see fit and be able to still see my total row down there at the bottom. And I can move that around as I feel that it's necessary in order to better see things. So it's very easy to do. I simply go to the location where I would like my split to be and click on Split. If I choose to go to a row but in one or two columns, so here I'm in the second column and I'm on my total row. Now if I turn Split off, make sure I know where my cursor is, and then I turn Split back on, because I am in the second column, I now have a four-way split, and you can see I get the four-headed arrow when I hover over that. And you can see I can go ahead and I can get my total row to stay in place. I can also move around and leave a couple of columns.